The actual fight isn't hard at all, but you should know a few things to make the right moves and decisions. First of all, if you want to save Captain Grizzly and the other masked victims, you must ignore them during the fight, or fight them with non-lethal damage and little to no magic. If you are playing on Tactician or Honor mode, could be a good idea to knock unconscious Captain Grizzly's gang before fighting Auntie Ethel to make the fight easier. Secondly, don't forget that killing Auntie Ethel before throwing the Hag's Bane on her will kill Vanra. Finally, keep in mind that the mushrooms will endlessly heal Auntie Ethel, so fighting her before destroying the mushrooms is pointless. And the mushrooms heal themselves on their turn for max health, so you must deal with their full health in one turn to destroy them.
Not a notion! But not a soul has seen this so-called Vanra of hers, myself included. Look, I know Laura from my pirating days. She ran with Bart Blackdagger's crew. Heard they tossed her overboard when she gutted the bosun over a game of cards. Now, I'd no beef with her before this. All are welcoming the maid. But threatening my staff, claiming we took her kid, she's bonkers. Dangerous. Next time she pulls a knife on me and mine, someone might die. Something has to be done. Gods! Do I have to spell it out for you? There is no child. Laura is mad as a box of frogs. She's dangerous. And I couldn't call myself a captain if I stood by and did nothing. I hate that it's come to this, but I'll pay a hoard of gold to whoever scuppers her. Permanently. Oh, you're no fun. I wanted you to stain your soul with the blood of an innocent mother.
Oh, well, guess I'll just decorate the room with your insides. They'll match my new carpet beautifully. Hello, Petal. Miss me? Marina ran off with the child I was promised because of you. So I had to find myself a new one. And little Vanra was so very tasty. Oh, Petal. She'll thank me for it. Vanra sits in my belly, growing fat with power. In time, I'll vomit her up and have myself a fresh young hag to train. Unfortunately, that leaves me in a pickle. For while I'd love to rip your guts out, I shouldn't. Exertion is bad for the baby, you know. So, walk away. Walk away and let me a fine hag make. Or what? You'll kill me? Touch me. And the girl dies. And I'll simply return. Stronger than ever. A woman in my condition should be relaxing in the bath, not dealing with this nonsense. I'll leave you to my crew, matey. And should you somehow survive, Stay away, or Vanra will suffer.
Well, so much for peace.
Gonna finger your eye holes.
Knees high.
Where do I go from here? Light on my feet.
Thank you. take two.
Victory awaits.
No surrender.
Focus.
she'd found some remote bog to rot in.
You'll be right in no time.
Good.
Well, the city's been a shock to them after all that time.
Despite everything. Best be on my way.
Are you hurt?
Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal.
This is where the hang must be.
Trap.
Dig.
Before me. Maybe I should... No, this is good.
Hero finally showed up. I told you, Peppa, you can't hurt me without killing little Vanra. I have your beat, so do the heroic thing. Die!
Come, darlings. Help, Auntie.
You dare challenge Grizzly, captain of the Black Rangers? Slick you from head to heel, man, Bubba.
Careful. If the hag dies, the child does too.
What did you... Stay down, Vanra! No! Stay down! You cost me a fresh young hag! I'm going to paint the wall with your guts, you little shit stain.
Mommy!
some bloody work.
If I wanted my growl seen to, Petal, it wouldn't be you I'd call.
Thank you. taking position. Let my name be known.
Mortem.
Mushroom.
bruises.
battle awaits. My energy wanes. Time to rest.
Still alive, so that's progress. I have something to ask.
Auntie! Where is Auntie?
Have you seen Auntie? I need to find her before they come back.
Auntie, that's my baby. Where is he? Where is my baby?
Of raided warships. Fought every beastie the sea can throw at you. And I've never flinched. Not once, but Ethel? Umberly's tits. She snapped her fingers and had me. I would have died for her. Wanted to. Then you showed up. Armed to the teeth. You could have killed me. Been right to. But you didn't. You have an old captain's thanks. You're welcome in the Maid. Anytime. The old girl is as much your home as she is mine. And I'll gut anyone who says otherwise.